Hi, my name's Mike from FBT Audio UK, and I'd like to give you a very quick overview of a cracking product that we've got in our range. This is from NewHank, and it's called the Mediamate. As the name suggests, it plays anything media-wise. So we've got on the front panel, we've got options for an SD card input. We've got a USB flash drive input. But also, more importantly, you can actually stream via Wi-Fi using AirPlay technology. And that being music, audio, pictures, etc. So on the screen here, you can see that there's a video option, a music option, and a picture option. So I'm just going to give you a very quick run through of each of those and show you what it does. So if we go to picture first, I've got a USB flash drive in the front there, and it's got some picture files in there already. So if we just go into pictures, and super easy, press the play button and it will play back a slideshow of the pictures you've got in there. You can set the duration of each picture and also the transition that you want to use for each one as well. But you can set it to random and it will just go through the pictures one at a time. Great for sports bars and so on. I just want to have something on during the day. So that's the picture option. If we go back to the homepage and we select music, again from the thumb drive, you will see there is a music file on there. Here we go. Now this plays MP3, WAV files, AAC, basically anything you throw at it, it will play fine. And also FLAC as well. So again, dead easy, just press the play button. This is now a WAV file. You have to wait for that bit. There's also a video file on this thumb drive. The videos. And this is the FBT corporate video from Italy. So. But this is 1080p, 60 frames per second. So as you can see, great quality. So now the interesting part, this is where it gets exciting, because down here you've got a little Wi-Fi button, which is available on the remote as well. If you press the Wi-Fi, we can now pick up our mobile device and you will see that Mediamate appears on this device. So if I just press that, give it a second just to do a little handshake, so we're all set to go. And then we can control our audio straight from our device using AirPlay. That being the volume and... Awesome band, by the way, very Bastille. And so, on top of all of that, we've also got the ability to screen share. So if we just go to our screen share options, you'll see Mediamate appears there also. So just click on that. And we can connect to YouTube. And this is a little file of our latest stadium install at Home Park in Plymouth, or Plymouth Argyle. So I hope you can see how versatile and easy this is to use. So that's the important part, really, is that actually people can get to grips with it very quickly. Once it's set up, there's nothing to worry about. I'll give you a quick look at the back so you can see the output options. And we'll do a quick summary. So you can see on the rear of the device that you've got all of the connection options that you need. You've got a balanced output there on XLR, left and right. You've got an RS-232 control interface there, left and right on phono RCAs, coaxial video output. You've also got HDMI output, an optical output, and then these nice large aerials for your Wi-Fi. So just to sum up, if you need a media player that plays all options of video, audio and picture files, that's easy to use, dead easy to set up and very reliable, then this is the product for you. So thank you for watching. I hope that gave you a brief overview of the NewHank Mediamate, and that you'll find it to be a really useful device for any installation purposes you've got. If you need more information, you can go to www.fbtaudio.co.uk, click on the NewHank tab and you'll find the product there, along with lots of other options for source players, mixes, etc. So anyway, hope this has been useful to you, and see you on the next one. Thank you.